Okay, let's try another video. And let's see, we have the MJPEG compression disabled, and let's see how it is recorded. Okay, flaps 10, mixture rich, we have handbrake off and full throttle, and let's go. Apply a little right rudder to keep center on the center line and accelerating nicely. Accelerate 55 knots and lift off. Speed and maintain 75 knots. Nice. Nicely 75 knots. And we are pushing 400 feet, flaps up and left turn. Turning left at 15 degree bank angle and turning to heading 175. The speed is nice, bank angle is nice, 30 degrees to go. Okay, and start to level off. Start running level now. Running level nicely, and we will be just about now reaching 1000 feet, so level off at 1000 feet. We're flying upon 1000 feet, 95 knots, pretty much hands off. Okay, and now let's turn to downwind leg. But again, vertical speed maintenance seems like it is. The purpose of this video is to see if the capture is smooth. Okay, and running level to heading 85 degrees, which is nice. Okay, where's the runway? Runway is dead, we are about a bit of threshold, so it's time to extend flaps. That's the way you do it, that's the way you do it. And the airplane accelerates now, so we have to play around with the attitude angle. So to compensate the loss of lift due to loss of speed. And so let's try and see how it goes. Turn to the base leg. Maintaining nice level flight. And decrease the throttle, extend flaps and lower the nose. Start descent. At 75 knots, 500 feet per minute. Beautiful, and hands off. Again, I trim it hands off, let's trim it a bit more. Okay, and where's the runway? Somewhere over there. Descending too fast, so. And let's add some throttle. Some more throttle and let's make shallow turn to final. Okay, nice, coming out to final and we have 400 feet to go. Extend flaps 30, mixture reach. aim it towards runway threshold at 65 knots, very nice. Even more throttle, otherwise we would drop below 65 knots. Currently it is going very nicely. Crossing a threshold, nice road speed. And now let's try to put the bear down. And we have nice touchdown. Thanks for watching, and let's see how the video goes.